Running out of time.
I think you're right. What is today?
Today's the 25th?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Call the guys.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Hey.
Hey. What's up?
Hey. Guys. Hey, put me on speakerphone. I'll wait. Can you hear me now?
What?
Can you hear me? Boys, we're in the mountains. You can't hear me now? All right. Hey, guys. So Bridges and I just got talking, and it's, we're up here in Central States, and we don't have a skit yet. I mean, I heard Midian's doing some kind of Cheech and Chong stuff, and Tangier's doing a hillbilly run, and guys, I don't know, but we need to get together and figure something out real quick. So let's all meet at the actual parade grounds, and we're going to come up and figure out a skit. Does that sound all right? All right, good. So walk from around the trailer and come on out here and let's talk. So I've got this little flip board here.
Just
going to
check my emails.
Yeah. I got a whole bunch of skit props.
Skirt
over here.
It's a whole different boss.
We need to figure something out ASAP. And that's okay. As soon as possible. So, I mean, does anybody, I mean, I'll kind of start it. See what we got in here. We got, I don't need that. Let's see. Got an ammo box and hey guys, what if we do something with the military?
Okay, we like the military.
Like, I mean, support the troops and stuff.
Yeah.
Right.
What if we did a strike skit?
Strikes? You ain't no Bill Murray.
You're not touching my hair.
Uh-huh.
Well, I think right now.
All right. No! Right there, I got it!
If we just. Guys, so what do you think about? What do you think about if we do this skit with stripes?
I'm sorry, but
no.
Who do you think we are? The Legion of Honor?
Yeah.
Funny.
I'm just saying it could be a possibility. It might be an award-winning skit.
I don't know.
I might have the good looks of Bill Murray, but he's not as funny.
Well, I hear the trophies are going to be pretty baller, so we need to make sure and step it up.
Okay.
All
right.
I just don't think that's going to work.
No. How about this, guys?
So we shot.
All right.
Let's see what we got here. What we got?
Okay. Hey, hold on.
We got a football.
All right.
Okay. I like football.
A coin?
Yeah.
Coin toss? How about this? How about, remember the classic? Burt Reynolds, longest yard, dirty cops versus convicts. Football game. What do you say? We got a whistle? Coin? Football?
No.
Hold on.
I hate that idea.
Oh, well, I don't care. If those crooked cops get too dirty.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah.
We break out the cannon.
No, you sit down.
Look, as chief of this unit.
Don't you? How about that? You don't like my idea? Fine.
Well, at least he's not a Devan member, I suppose.
Yeah, well.
Where the heck are we going to get the god-awful orange suit?
Well, I know a guy.
Just get a suit guy. Suit up, bro.
I tell you what. You know what, guys? Let's just treat it the way that we normally should. And let's take it and just make something go boom. I got this piece of dynamite right here.
Wait, what?
Like the hillbilly skit? Or first place skit, that might even be top.
As long as we keep inside the time. Oh, crap!
Oh.